guys, it's Louise, and today my mum has just surprised me with these. These are the new Glam Glitters. Sorry, I can't talk properly because I am so excited. Oh, I can't wait! This is a new series, and they are a new series, and they are all metallic with mystery marks all over them. That wonders me, makes me wonder. And then they got sugar on the front. Look at her. Look at her outfit, she's just beautiful. It looks like she has a load of white sugar all over it. And then we got Kitty Queen on the back. Oh my gosh, she's so adorbs. And then we got a black zipper. So I'm going to start my way from here and work on. Let's get opening! Always happens. That's pretty cool, huh? Oh my gosh, look at that! That looks so cool! That one's got a diamond! So we got Glitter Bomb. Look at their new messages, they look so cool. I love them! Okay, let's go on to the next layer. I love all the hearts everywhere, and I love this metallic pink wrapper. So, what do we get? So we got Colour Changes, Spits, Mystery, Tinkles. No, just peas and cries, because I normally have a mystery here. And they're all in glittery colours. That's quite cool. I'm waiting, darling. Mum, look at this. I'm waiting, darling. Oh, now we got circle. That's cool. I want to see what the bottle is. Hello, Wearable. Subscribe and like if you like that. Comment down below how much you like it. We got a black ball. That's cool. Dark shade, dark corner. Yeah, that can go with the yellow one. Oh, wow, I want her. She's so glittery, she might be Glitter Bomb. Because she's had a Glitter Bomb. Like that at her. Oh, I want her now. Oh, she looks cool though. Look at the bags. They have all glittery on them. And then at the back it says Shine Bright. Whoa, let's open them. Oh, wow, that's cool. They are the traditional pink bags, which is amazing. Look at the top. That's so cool. Okay, let's put this pop over here. It feels like I'm opening a rare. Let's go. Whoa, she's cool. Look at her. Okay, let's open here. Are these shoes? Yeah, I think they are. Oh yeah, as if you notice the confetti pops, I think there's more in them. Whoa, these are pretty cool. Look at these. I feel like we're getting like the queen or something like that, because it kind of goes with her. The gold, the red, and the cape red. I can't wait to see what else I'm going to get. So, I have no clue which these dolls are going to look like. So this is going to be pretty cool. Wait, by the effort, I'm going to guess of who I got. Oh. I don't know. I'm not going to go and look on the checklist because that's just cheating. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm going to go to the accessory. I don't need you for the minute. I'm just going to drop you on the floor so I don't look. Don't need that. Oh, these are cool. Okay, I think it's going to be Dollface, but I don't know. Oh my gosh, guys, she is beautiful than ever. So we need to find her a friend, because she's beautiful and she deserves one. So let's open this next one. The first clue, we got Golden Child. Ooh, could this be rare? I don't know. Okay. Oh my gosh, guys, so we got the stickers again. They're beautiful. Let's add on to this layer, which is our bottle. I'm gonna guess by the bottle. You're gonna get a new frame from a new cup and you don't know. That'd be pretty cool. Oh. Whoa, this is so cool. Let's open the next layer. Got it. Getting closer. We're still doing the messages. That's cool. Let's have a look at our shoes, guys. Whoa, these are beautiful. Oh my gosh. Look at these. So they're red here, sparkly red, red soles, and then you got red shoelaces, and then black. That's pretty cool, guys. Go into the outfit. I wonder who I got. So. Look at that! Is this? Okay, maybe it's doesn't red dress. I'm not saying anything. Anymore. Okay, let's open this. I need to open the doll first. I'm not gonna open the screen because the doll's more important. Ah! The one world's getting so excited. She is so cute. Love her. I love her ocean blue, deep, dark, light eyes. All glitter in them, and then her shades here. Okay, let's go and look at the chat. Let's go into the accessories. Perfect rip. Oh, these are so cute. Look at them. Hey. It's like a ball. Okay, let's get her dressed. Introducing Luda Spice. Hey, you my new friend. Yeah, sure I am. Shall we go to the mall later once we finish this video? Is Louise's Unicorn Powerpuff Girl? Yeah, sure, we can get some new clothes. I just don't think these are my style a bit. Anyway, let's go and open this ball. Come on, Louise, let's go. Okay. I can't wait to open this one. I really hope it's Kitty Queen. My last one. Come on, be Kitty Queen! Ta-da! We got Diamonds Are Forever. Okay, let's go on to the next layer. Yay! Do I have my new stickers? There they are. Can I change the spits, Mystery Jinx Surprise? Let's open the next layers, or layer. Yeah, layers. The outfit. It's BAM! Holy Queen! Woo! I don't really care if it's... Hi! Yeah. Let's go into the deck player.
That is Kitty Queen.
Simple instructions. It's Gina Ultra! Gina Ultra!
Oh, these boots are so cool!
They are so cute. I need you, Dolly. I've got to open this. It's her!
Oh my gosh, that looks so cute.
I love it. I love the little ballet skirt and the ballet theme. Were you gonna have all of her hair glittery?
Oh, where do I care? No! She got fishnet tights.
Hey, I got fishnet tights. Don't mind me. Because she got two accessories. Weird, huh? Let me open the first one. Oh, she got arm bracelets. I can see them. She got little bracelets. Look, she got one. But the second accessory.
Oh, these are cute. I want a pair of these.
Let's get her dress. Guys, we got Kitty Queen here.
Oh my gosh, she's so beautiful. So she's going to go and just stand here, get some autographs done, because she's so famous.
Oh my gosh, look at the Kitty Queen, our favourite YouTuber. I.e. Louise is the Unicorn Papa Figure. Please subscribe. Leave some cue on there. Hey, can we have your autograph, please? Oh yes, of course you can. Scribble, scribble, scribble. Psh, scribble, scribble, scribble. Psh. Here you go, guys. Let's have a photo. Cheese. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, come and watch more because we're going to go, because we'll be unboxing some more LOLs. And yeah, if you liked this video, please like, subscribe over here. And comment down below what your favourite one of us is. And yeah, see you soon, guys. Bye.